LG Refrigerator, how to test the ice maker. Remove the ice bin. Turn on the ice maker. Note the location of the switch, but do not touch it yet. Place a ball to catch the ice. Then press the test switch. Now observe that the arm is moving and the tray is twisting. When the tray has dispensed ice and is back in its original position, it will refill with water for the next batch of ice. Now put back the cap and the ice bin.